Hi there and welcome to today's video. And with today's video I've got a question here from Jim. And Jim's got a fairly lengthy question, so bear with me while I read through it quickly. He's asking me, do I have any trouble with my hydration pack causing chafing on the back of my neck, sort of, and trapezius sort of areas? He's got a camelback with a 2-liter bladder and he's tried adjusting the straps and that seemed to help slightly, but do I have any other suggestions?
CoachEdu.net.
Well Jim, as far as the camelback is concerned, I've got a camelback bladder that goes inside a much bigger rucksack so that I can carry more gear with me, especially when I go on long unsupported runs up the mountain. As far as my pack and chafing while I'm running is concerned, yes, a whole lot can be done as far as readjusting your straps are concerned. In other words, keep your waist belt nice and tight, the shoulder straps nice and tight, and your chest strap nice and tight. So you keep the whole thing strapped tightly onto your body so that there's as little movement of the pack itself. Then when the whole setup was all fairly new and I was still getting used to it, yes, I picked up a little bit of chafing along the side of my neck over here, and what I did to be able to alleviate that, it helped also that I was running in a slightly cooler time of the year at that stage, was I pulled a buff over my neck and tucked the bottom of the buff down into my t-shirt, and then that gave me a little bit of extra material insulation up the side of my neck by wearing a buff around my neck. It also helped that wearing the buff like that, and when the temperature became cool, I could just pull the buff up over my head and get a bit of a head covering happening all at the same time. So that's what I did to be able to alleviate the chafing caused by my camelback straps. But the rest of you out there that are using camelbacks as well, if you've got any other tips and ideas that Jim can use, post those in the comment section down below. Also, share this out amongst all your running friends. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like the content, thumbs down if not, that way I know what to be putting out in the future. And last but by no means least, down the bottom of the screen as well is a big red subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button, that way stay subscribed to my channel for all the new content that comes out on a day-to-day, week-to-week basis. And remember, comments, questions, criticisms in the block down below, also let me know how the sound quality is working for you. And last but by no means least, stay carved up for the win out there. I'll see you next time.